I'm Razzy here with a new video. In this video I will show you how to crop video in Kinemaster. So without wasting any more time, let's jump into the video. Firstly, if you import the video by tapping on media and selecting your video, you can see that there is no option for cropping the video. For that, it needs to be on a layer. You can do it in two ways. Firstly, you can tap on the three dot and duplicate as layer. Now if you select the layer, we can see that there is an option for crop, but this can slow down your Kinemaster sometimes. So now if I delete these two layers and tap on media, photo, images, and select any color, I'm selecting yellow for the video. Ideally you can choose black, and then you can import your video as layer. But you will need to drag the video to the length. Now if you select the layer, you can see that there is an option for crop. You can crop the video by dragging this four circles, and you can scale it by pinching in or out. And there is also an option for mask. If you enable it and tap on shape, you can mask the videos to any shape. But in newer versions of Kinemaster, if you are creating a project, there is an option for selecting the aspect ratio. In here you can pre-select the ratio to crop, and then tap on next. Now if I import the video, you can crop the video to the pre-selected ratio by tapping on pan and zoom, and then tap on the two line. Then you can crop it to the project's ratio. If you double tap on the preview plane, it will fit to the screen. Then you can export the video to save it to gallery. So that's how you can crop video on Kinemaster. Like if you liked the video, subscribe if you haven't yet. Thanks for watching, see you soon.